This is my 13th year of racing on the road. This is my third year with Team Tibco. The last 3 years on Tibco have been phenomenal. 09 was a great year for me, winning the national championship.
I am a BG Fit professor. Gives me the unique opportunity to come down and work with a lot of our sponsored athletes. And this weekend in particular, we came down to work with the women of Team Tibco. I got to work with James Lucas this weekend from Kalmar Bicycles.
We're a full service bike shop. Our goal is to make sure that people enjoy riding their bike. So we help them through fit, through service, through helping them select the right products.
Last year in 2010 is when I came in for my first BG fit with Aaron for my cross bike. Now this year, being back on Specialized on the road and being on the Amira, that geometry is so different from the bikes that I've been on in previous years. So I was really excited to have another BG fit and make sure that I was really dialed into my road bike as well.
We take a very specific look at our riders' bodies before we put them on the bike. So now it's been months later, and we've got the same athlete coming to us, and we still do the complete physical assessment in order to make sure that what we've seen before are still the things that we're seeing today, because we always have to fit the athlete as they present themselves to us that day. What was really cool about it was that a lot of the things that I had seen before with Meredith a few months ago, James saw today when he was performing the fit with her.
My cross season just ended 3 weeks ago, and it was a pretty rough cross season for me in the fact that I had a lot of crashes and stuff. So I know that my body has changed a lot, and I'm feeling a little bit more tight in certain areas than I have in the past. I was having some lower back issues.
Meredith had some chronic low back pain, and it's been an ongoing issue for her. She also had crashed a fair amount this year with, unfortunately, the nature of cyclocross racing in the mud and frozen terrain. The first step in the BG fit process is to measure the sit bone width. That way we can make sure that we have a saddle under the rider that properly supports them and gives them a foundation, basically, so that they can deliver the power to the pedals. With Meredith, when we measured her sit bones, they were a little bit on the wider side, so we ended up having to change her saddle to a slightly wider version of the saddle she was already on.
I had the Ruby on my bike, and we realized that my sit bones weren't, you know, in the right position. So not only did we change the saddle, but we also went to a wider saddle.
So once we got her on the Roman, we noticed that she wasn't sitting totally supported. So we ended up bumping up the size to the Roman 155 to make sure that she had proper sit bone support.
We looked at her feet, and it was interesting because one side was what we expect. We call it a varus forefoot, so there's a little bit of twist in her foot. But on her other foot, it was actually twisted the opposite direction.
We had to make sure that we accommodated for the valgus forefoot on her left shoe by using a valgus wedge to support her natural angulation. But then the varus wedge that's already built into the BG shoes was totally appropriate for what we saw on her right foot.
We looked at the handlebar position in order to help alleviate the back pain. And what was really interesting is she's very flexible. And in general, really flexible people, we can get in a pretty aggressive position. But in her case, with the back pain, we ended up actually raising her bars a little bit and shortening the stem a little bit,
which made her a lot more comfortable on the front end. And it's gonna give her a lot more control and ease that tension on her back.
And the biggest issue was she was tense because the bar was so far, it was farther away than her body naturally wanted it. So all we really did was bring the bar back to her natural position.
I felt that the bars were a little too wide.
And one of the things that ends up doing is puts a little bit more tension on her shoulders, making it more difficult for her to hold herself up on the front end. So we went to a narrower bar, again, to just match the componentry on her bike to her body type. And she was able to relax on those bars much better with that narrower width.
I like to have my hoods in a position where my hands are flat when they're up on the top of the bars and the hoods. So we moved those up a little bit, and so we pretty much redesigned or changed the entire front end of the bike.
All of those things taken together, we got her to sit much more square on the bike to make sure she's delivering power evenly from left to right.
I'm really excited about this new fit and all the changes that we made.